ball is served as before, but now it leaves the racket at 5.00 degrees below the horizontal. When the ball reaches the net, see that the ball cleared and beatdrop now is the distance between the center of the ball and the top of the net. SSN. www. 37A high diver pushes off horizontally with a speed of 2.00 meters per second from the platform edge 10.0 meters above the surface of the water. A at horizontal distance from the edge of the diver 0.800s after pushing off. B at what vertical distance above the surface of the water is the diver just then. C at what horizontal distance from the edge does the diver strike the water? DA. 38A golf ball is struck at ground level. The speed of the golf ball is a function of the time as shown in 5.436, where T0 is the instant the ball is struck. The scaling on the vertical axis is set by an 19 meters per second. BB. 31 meters per second. BB. 8 meter per second. DA012. A. How far did the golf ball travel horizontally before returning to ground level? B. What is the maximum height above ground level attained by the ball? 41. Upon spotting an insect on a cold overhanging water, an archer fish squirts water drops at the insect to knock it into the water big. 4-38. Although the fish sees the insect along the straight line path at angle F and distance D, a drop must be launched at a different angle than 0 if its parabolic path is to intersect the insect. If F, D, insect on twig, I, archer fish. Figure 4-38, problem 41. 36.0 degrees and V0.900 meters. What launch angle U0 is required for the drop to be at the top of the parabolic cap when it reaches the insect? 42 in 1939 or 1940, Emmanuel Bertini took his human cannonball axe to an extreme. After being shot from a cannon, he soared over three ferns wheels and into a net pitch. 4-39. Assume that he is launched with a speed of 26.5 meters per second and at an angle of 53.0 degrees. If treating him as a particle, calculate his clearance over the first wheel. B. If he reached maximum height over the middle wheel, by how much did he clear it? C. How far from the cannon should the net center have been positioned neglect air drag? B. 0. 3.0 meters. Data. 0. 18 meters. 3.0 meters. Net. 23 meters. ILWR. Figure 4-39, problem 42. 43A ball is shot from the ground into the air, at a height of 9.1 meters. Its velocity is 3.45 TS. Figure 4-36, problem 38. Versus 7.6 I, 6.1 J meter per second. I, with horizontal and upward, it to what maximum height does the ball rise? B, what total horizontal distance does the ball travel? What are the speed magnitude and P angle below the horizontal of the ball's velocity just before it hits the ground? 39 and 5.437, a ball is thrown leftward from the left edge of the loop, at height h above the ground. The ball hits the ground 1.50 distance reached. 25.0 meters from the building and at angle U 60.0 degrees with the horizontal. 8.8. Hint. One way is to reverse the motion, as if on video. Jitter the heat magnitude and C angle relative to the horizontal of the velocity at which the ball is. J. 44A baseball leads a pitcher's hand horizontally at a speed of 161 kilometers per hour. The distance to the batter is 18.3 meters. A. How long does the ball take to travel the first half of that distance? B. The second half. C. How far does the ball fall freely during the first half? D. During the second half. E. Why aren't the quantities in C and P equal? Data. A. D. Term. E. Is the angle above or below the horizontal? Figure 4 to 37,039. 40. Flat speed. Suppose that a shot putter can put a shot at the row. B 0. 15.00 meters per second and at a height of 2.160 meters. What glory? Horizontal distance of the shot travel is the launch angle. 0. Is. A 45.00 degrees and B 42.00 degrees. The answers indicate that the angle is 45 degrees, which maximizes the range of projectile motion, does not maximize the horizontal distance when the launch and landing are at different heights. 45 and 6. 4 to 40, a ball is launched with a velocity of magnitude 10.0 meters per second, at an angle of 50.0 degrees to the horizontal. The launch point is at the base of a ramp of horizontal. Length P 16.00 meters and height P 23.60 meters. A plateau is located at the top of the ramp. A could the ball land on the ramp or the plateau? When it lands, what are the beat magnitude and C angle of its displacement from the launch point? B 0. Ball. B 1. B 2. Figure 4 to 40 problem 45. 46 in basketball. Pain is an illusion in which a player seems to weaken the gravitational acceleration while in the air. The illusion depends much on a skilled player's ability to rapidly shift. Problem 87. The ball between hands during the flight, but it might also be supported by the longer horizontal distance the player travels in the upper part of the jump and in the lower part. If a player jumps with an initial speed of V0, 7.00 meters per second at an angle of mu 0, 35.0 degrees, what percent of the jump range does the player spend in the upper half of the jump between maximum height and half maximum height? SSM. www. 47A batter hits a pitch ball when the center of the ball is 1.22 meters above the ground. The ball leaves the bat at an angle of 45 degrees with the ground. With that launch, the ball should have a horizontal range returning to the launch level of 107 meters. If the ball clears 7.32 mi fence that is 97.5 meters horizontally from the launch point. B. At the fence, what is the distance between the fence top and the ball center? 48 and 10. 4 to 41, a ball is thrown up onto a roof, landing 4.00s later at height H. 20.0 meters above the release level. 58 crafts. See the hint of problem 39. Where would these magnitude and C angles relative to the horizontal of the ball's initial velocity? SSM. Theta. H. D. Figure 4 to 41, problem 48. 49A football kicker can hit the ball an initial speed of 25 meters per second. What are the 8 least and B's greatest elevation angles at which he can hit the ball to score a sheer good from a point 50 meters in front of goalpost whose horizontal bar is 3.44 meters above the ground? 52 seconds after being projected from ground level, a projectile is displaced 40 meters horizontally and 53 meters vertically above its launch point. What are the 8 horizontal and 8 vertical components of the initial velocity of the projectile? C. At the instant the projectile achieves its maximum height above ground level, how far is it displaced horizontally from the launch point? 51A skilled skier knows to jump upward before reaching a downward slope. Consider a jump in which the launch speed is V0. 10 meters per second, the launch angle is V0. 11.3 degrees, the initial course is approximately flat, and the steeper track has a slope of 9.0 degrees. Figure 4 to 42 shows a pre-jump that allows the skier to land on the top portion of the steeper track. Figure 4 to 42B shows a jump at the edge of the steeper track. In Fig. 4 to 42A, the skier lands at approximately the launch level. If in the landing, what is the angle X between the skier's cap and the slope? In Fig. 4 to 42B,